The funny thing is, when I retired from racing Ironmans, my wife asked me, like, okay, what are you going to do now? And I said, like, yeah, I'm probably going to go back to school. And she's like, oh, that's cool. So one day, coming back from therapy, like a very, very hard section, I'm listening to Pennywise and crying my eyes out, you know, because it was really hard section. And so I stopped at the School of Rock and I signed up for the dope, and I came back home and I told my wife, like, hey, I signed up for school. She's like, oh, great. And then I looked at her, it's like, but it's the School of Rock. So she looked to me and said, well, I guess I'll go back to work and you stay home. I was like, yeah, that's a pretty good idea. So Fridays I do guitar lessons at School of Rock. And I'm stoked today, I'm really stoked, because, you know, my goal is, I learned the basics of each song, so I learned the basic of The Number of the Beast, I learned the basic of Hello by Thy Name, and now I'm going to The Prisoner, so in this way I keep practice on all of the songs as I get up to speed, but the basic of each one I kind of know. But I was stoked because, you know, The Prisoner, it's like one of my favorite songs, my favorite Iron Maiden songs, period. But when I started to play and, you know, it came out okay, so that was, I'm pretty stoked, so let's see. Information. Who are you? The new number two. Who's number one? You are number six. I'm not a number. I'm a free man. As a kid listening to this song and freaking sliding with my knees on my living room and screaming, so that was this is pretty awesome. I'm a free man.